Alrighty guys, welcome back to RimWorld. So straight away, let's... Nope, still can't reform our caravan. Alright. I mean, most of our people are down at the moment anyway. Oh good. Just what we want. Maybe... if we put one of these... over there. Is that actually an enemy somewhere? Maybe we'll check in a bit. Already killed the cows. Let's go open these doors. Yeah, I thought so. I mean, there's that thing. I don't want to try fighting that thing. There's two of them as well. I mean, that one is an enemy. Maybe if we get rid of that? Where's your gun? I don't know. Okay, we'll have to wait. But that could be it. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. Reform caravan. Let's go home. Take the steel. Take the uranium. Maybe. Yes. Those. Maybe we'll take one. Take all that. Okay. Time to go home. Oh, and we defeated them, so that's good. Managed to clear a bit of space. Not much we can do about that. I'd like to capture that person, but I don't think we're going to be able to, because I don't think we'll be back in time. Oh wow. This fight. We might be back in time. If he doesn't just die. Yep, he's dead. That's a shame. I would actually like to get him, but... we're almost there. They've really just taken over the place. So we may as well, while we're repairing these, upgrade it. I'm sure we made the other one. Concrete. Doesn't look like it. So that might be why. I mean, do we have any rocks? Doesn't look like it. Not really. What are those? Sandstone? Okay. So, let's put out some sandstone then. Lucky the fire didn't spread more. Could have got down here and burnt all our supplies. Okay, so let's have a look. Is anyone good at crafting? Because that's really what we need. Because we lost the last good crafter. No. Should be fine. Someone should get him, hopefully. Alright, where is he? Alright, let's get you to unload you. And unload. I'm not sure where the other horse is. Might have already lost it. Hopefully it didn't have anything too good on it. Yeah. I'm not surprised, but... Well, he's managed to escape out of the place. I guess just a bird. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with them. Oh yeah, I forgot we were building that. Pretty good. What happens if I call them? Ah, okay. May as well, actually. Make those for guests. Okay, cool. Must be almost healed. Yeah, you're almost healed. You still got quite a bit. I don't know why I just left that to rot. Fantastic. Okay, and with him being up now, I think that's going to do it for this episode. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next episode, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.